It is with a heavy heart that we bring you sad news today. An American battleship has been severely damaged in a treacherous air raid last night. According to initial reports, 25 soldiers were killed and 2 boats were destroyed in the attack. We offer our deepest condolences to the families of all who have suffered losses.